Hi there, everybody. This is Jennifer with SavorWithJennifer.com. Today, we are making a roasted Bang Bang shrimp skewer. I'm going to begin by mincing fresh garlic and adding it to my bowl that has 1 pound of fresh raw shrimp. To that, I'll add olive oil, kosher salt, fresh cracked pepper, smoked cracked paprika, and just stir it until it's well combined. Now I prefer to skewer my shrimp on jumbo sized toothpicks so that I can fit 2 shrimp per pick, but you're welcome to use a regular sized toothpick. After laying them on a baking sheet, I'm going to roast that in a very hot 450 degree oven. Now this only takes about 5 minutes to roast. While it's doing that, I'm going to make the insanely and incredibly delicious Bang Bang sauce. This is a mayonnaise-based sauce. It only requires 7 ingredients. It includes water, honey, sugar, rice vinegar, sriracha, chili garlic sauce. The last 3 can be found in the Asian section at virtually all grocery stores. I'm going to whisk this until it's smooth, and let's just say it's insanely finger-looking good. Next, I'm going to slice a green onion for garnish. And kind of about this time, our shrimp should be ready to come out of the oven. Let me just say, you're going to be very happy with the fragrance of these shrimp. They smell so good. Take them off of the baking sheet right away so they don't continue to cook up. And then I put my Bang Bang sauce in a little squeeze bottle. You don't need to. You can use this a spoon. You can use a brush. It doesn't really matter. After drizzling the Bang Bang sauce, sprinkle with the green onions, and then it's time for the taste test.
Okay, these roasted Bang Bang shrimp are out of the oven, and I think they're gonna be banging. Let's give them a taste.
For the recipe for these roasted Bang Bang shrimp, and many more, please visit me at SavorWithJennifer.com. Thanks.